Hi Technovation community, I'm Daniela Ruiz from Team Techno Terminators, and here are some tips that might be helpful for you and your team in your interviews. Tip number one, make sure you have all your questions ready. That will help you to have a better organization and to all the interviewees answering the same questions. Tip number two, record all your interviews. That will help you to have a file of them and to find them easily.
We put out a survey and the response has been incredible, sort of to get an idea of the product market and the product, like sort of, you know, the way that a business would work if our app were to be implemented in real life.
And so they were able to talk to an actual business owner who is part of a similar program. They were just really excited to be talking to someone and actually asking some really good questions to somebody who would be their business partner.
This is our second year entering our app in, and we're also trying to contact different organizations that help people with intellectual disabilities, and we're trying to test run our app with them to see how effective it is and to get some feedback on our app.
So I guess we did get a lot of feedback from a lot of different people, especially different organizations. And I know in the beginning we sent a survey out to a couple of different organizations and ask them, okay, out of these features, which six would be most beneficial for you, or which six do you think you use the most? And from that, that's kind of where we started making our app.
Yesterday we had something really amazing. We had an interview with a guy that runs the ecology part in a business. And it was really cool. He was really funny, and he told us about all those initiatives that we can also implement in our app.
Realistically, we made this app for the people with the intellectual disability, and that's where we got most of our feedback from. We showed it to an OT, and she had said, okay, it's good, it's a good idea, it's lovely. Maybe if you just, I guess, make the layout a bit more, like, simpler or easy to use.
Because the UI should be usable to everyone.
I was able to bring in a UI UX designer, which was awesome. And so for the three girls who were really keen on design, they were able to ask questions and be able to like understand from their designs that they had done what works well and maybe what should be rethought of.
Another thing that my team has been doing, we've been doing like 5-minute discussion circles where we just go around and we share something that we're proud of. To say those kind of things are really uplifting, and I feel like overall it just boosts everyone's, you know, morale, especially amidst the chaos of the week.